It was all a dream on the scene, making mean.
Then I came along and changed everything.
From ciphers to diapers.
Green jiggly things.
But the grind don't stop.
We just got a bigger team.
All the way to the top.
Mom, what does that mean?
The time is now or never. We are dream team.
I was gonna get paid for this.
What's up, guys? It's your girl, Lyric Kane, aka Nene, aka whatever it is that you want to call me. I'm back with yet another reaction video. As requested in the comment section underneath one of my other videos, today I'm going to be checking out Demi Lovato, Stone Cold. Got to hear a track by her not too long ago, and literally she blew me away. Didn't know how soulful she was, just how, I don't know how to say it, like how gut-wrenching. Like, that's what I felt like. I felt like she was digging deep and just singing from the heavens. Like, seriously, I know I feel like I'm exaggerating, but I pinky promise, I did not know. I just gotta say, so soulful. I did not know. I absolutely loved it. So you guys suggested I check this out. Super excited to check it out. You already know the original video link will be in the description box down below, as well as all of my social media links. Make sure that you follow us on IG, Best Friends Since Birth. Also, check out my music page on IG, Lyric Kane Official. Also, in the description box down below, you'll be able to find my other YouTube channel. Make sure that you head over there and check out my music. If you like what you hear, then go ahead and give the video a thumbs up. Subscribe and turn on notifications so that you don't miss out on all of my latest music videos, original songs, cover songs, remixes, challenges, and live performances. And with that being said, I'm going to adjust the volume real quick, y'all. And let's get into it. How old is Demi? You guys know, get in the comment section.
Stone cold, stone cold. You see me standing, but I'm dying on the floor. Stone cold, stone cold. Maybe if I don't cry, I won't feel anymore.
Almost sounds like Adele.
Stone cold, stone cold. You're dancing with her while I'm staring at my phone. Stone cold, stone cold. I was your amber, but now she's your shade of gold. Go!
Man, this chick is so talented. Now, there's some singers and then there's some singers. And this girl is singing. Was it just me? I was low-key getting like Adele vibes from like not only the tones and the pitches that she was hitting, but like also kind of like the wording of what the song was. Y'all remember that song back in the day Adele had? I can't even think of the name. Let me Google it real quick, y'all. Google Adele first song. What the hell is this? Not hello. Not rolling in the deep. I don't get my name in the mirror. I don't even think I'm singing it. Y'all know what I'm trying to think of, but I can't think of the song that really like put Adele on the map. That's the low-key, the vibes. Basically saying like, I'll learn to love you or I'll find somebody else, something like that. Anyways, but that right there definitely was giving me those type of vibes. Visually, she was giving me a Frozen Elsa type of vibe. Let me know what you thought. I definitely loved it. Her voice gave me chills. Just so intense. I'm so happy she broke away from Disney, bruh. Like, knowing that all of this was bottled up within her, and there's no way in hell Disney was gonna be having her singing as soulful as this. So I'm super happy that, you know what I mean, she was able to make that break. A lot of artists who start with Disney are able to make that clean break and transition kind of like into main culture or whatever it is that they're trying to transition into, because we have this idea of them just kind of being stuck in a child's role. But with a voice like that, there's no way you mistaken her. My baby sound like she done been through something. She is definitely singing for the gods. Y'all, thank you for being able to allow me to take this journey with you guys, turning me on and opening my eyes. Give me more to check out by her, please. And thank you in the comment section down below. You already know what it is. Go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss out. Till next time, guys, peace out. I'm out of here.